Tony C back at it again with another video, and today I'm selling my car, man. The car is gone. Chrysler 300C is gone.
Let me give you a full walk around. Yes, I know my car is dirty, but this car will no longer be mine in the next 20 to 30 minutes. 2013 5.7 Hemi with the SRT display. Let me get y'all a quick startup. Turn that music off, no copyright.
Last day in my Chrysler, it's time to go cat, scat, something. I need something new. It's about to be gone. These are not custom seats. Those are seat covers. Oh my gosh, do you hear that? Do you hear that? We're gonna get a quick pull. Before I sell it, though, for sure. We got to get a quick pull in the Chrysler. It's making a cool 380 horses. Nothing too crazy, but good enough for me when I was 17. Now I'm 19. It's time to get on some big boy timing. I need some 500 plus. I need 500 horses or up. Can't do nothing naturally aspirated anymore. I need to go turbo, supercharged, something, pro charge. It doesn't even matter, but I need it now in the next few months. But I'll get back to y'all when I'm doing a pull. Right now I'm on the way to go pick up the new owners so we could go get the title transferred over and get my money, man. I'm trying to get rich. I need them bands. As you can see, the Chrysler is healthy. TPMS sensor is on. Need a passenger side sensor replaced, but that's only $50. That's nothing major mechanical wise. But let me try to get y'all a quick little pull before this car is no longer mine. Let's throw it in sport/track. I'm trying to wait for my mother to catch up. She's all the way back there. Hold on, let's make this right turn right here. Give you a quick little pull. Something slight, it'll keep up with a scat, beat a scat if the driver can't drive. But it doesn't even matter. Tony's going supercharged. Turbo charge, pro charge, something charge real soon. So best believe new content is on the way. Pulling up to the owner's house right now. As you can see, we outside the DMV. About to go inside and get this title transferred over. So I just sold my car. We left the Santa Fe building. Right now, I'm going to pick up the rest of the cash from the new owner. The new owner. It's time to go. It's time to go supercharge. Something different. I need a new whip. But I'm just happy the car is gone. I've been having the car for 2 years. It was time for a change. Time for something new. But I'll get back to y'all when I'm picking up the rest of the money.
Yeah. Just picked up the rest of my money. So now, I'm about to go window shopping. So, man, stay in tune. About to go look at some Hellcats. About to go look at some Scat Packs. Scat Packs are slow, I don't want one of those, but about to go do some window shopping, maybe some real shopping. Just stay in tune, man. Next clip.
See the ride, man. Outside.
I'm in here trying to win a lot of.
Didn't go window shopping with the cars because I didn't have transportation. I had to fix my other car for transportation. Just left Walmart. Now I'm trying to get rich. Mega Millions.
1979 Impala. This is what I spent majority of my day fixing on so I could have transportation. crazy, man. But let's get into the night. Yes, sir, cruising in that box Chevy, man.
Tony, why isn't your speedometer working if you're cruising?
Because either it's a fuse or it's not hooked up. Worry about yourself. Anyway, I'm thugging, man. Tonight is Friday the 13th. Friday, I gotta get active. It's a good day. I sold my car. Time to really go cop a scat cat or something. But since I can't do that, I'm about to go out. So stay tuned. Look, we on the highway in the box. Box is running great. The box is running great. If you want to buy the box, bring me $4,500 and you can have the box. It's running great on the highway. Hey man, next day we skied up in the box. Do not talk about my box. Do not talk about my box. Your pop shit ain't been running in 3 years. Y'all got 5 project cars and none of y'all shit runs. So get off my tip. My bike Chevy can go to hell and back right now. But anyways, last night I didn't go out. Let me take this ski off. Last night I didn't go out. I had went home, ended up falling asleep. But tonight is Saturday, so I'm probably gonna tee up, go to the club, bar, something. Get a little lit, not too lit. I'm not 21, I can't drink. I've never drunk any alcoholic beverage before a day in my life. So I'm just gonna vibe out and enjoy the night. Come on, man, they ain't gonna hit you. Being at the box. Oh man, gotta turn down. It'll ride a little bit, but hey, stay tuned.
Put my right pocket in the club. Yeah, I'm outside thugging, man. We outside. I just left the club. I don't know what's going on. But hey, downtown. We active. Stay tuned. Taco truck next.
Hey, man. Subscribe. I need one. Need one. I need one. Hey, don't do drugs, kids. You'll act just. Hey, man, we outside thugging, man. Taco truck next.
Taco truck. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, stay tuned. It's going down downtown. What's going down? I don't know what's going on. Next clip. Outside, all the taco trucks are packed. Other taco truck and my other taco truck all the way down the boulevard. But it's good, man. We thugging. We in the motherfucking Hellcat. Stop playing. Look at her. Off the Casamigos. Don't use it. Don't drink it. Look at her. Fuck. Niggas outside lit, man.
Stay tuned.
Riding in the motherfucking yo.
Hold on.
The,
y'all
yeah.
See me? I got to flex with y'all. With the, you know,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I really, you know what I'm saying? I really do this shit.
Y'all over here recording, man. We trying to get rich.
Waiting for my order. I'm number 26, as you can see. Look at them.
Drunk off the Costco. Boom. Public intoxication.
What's good, man? It's the next day, and I just had an eventful weekend. As you can see, I fixed one of my cars. I sold the other car, and I was just all over the place, man. So, I just have to come back and wrap up the video. Hopefully y'all enjoy. Please subscribe, like, and comment, and do all of that. The creativity and everything will get better as we just progress and grow. But until then, just stay tuned and stay active, man. Stay blessed.